ready to have some fucking fun, right? I know we got a few crazy friends here, so don't be fucking afraid to get loose, if you know what I mean. We're gonna be playing some shit off the And Justice for All album. You got that one, right? Good, good. We want you to sing along. I know you know the fucking words, so keep your eyeballs on Jason. He's gonna show you what the fuck to do. We'll be right back. Sounding all right out there or what? I don't know, man. It's either I'm fucking deaf or it's fucking getting quiet already, man. What's the matter with you guys? Okay, got a stupid question for you. Who in here does not have the new album? You don't? Are you fucking sure, man? What's the matter with you, dick? What's your excuse? You don't have any money to buy it or what? Why'd you steal it? Steal it from your buddies. And we're getting to that, man, but we're talking about new shit right now. So you're gonna learn some shit. All our buddies are gonna fucking show you. We're doing the happy tune entitled Sad Patrol! You guys like the new shit, huh? You guys drinking beers in here? Ain't selling you the beverage, huh? Someone was gonna go fucking get me a beer, man. Getting mighty fucking thirsty. I ain't joking, man. I need a beer. We're not fucking playing anymore. You guys are lucky. What the fuck's going on, man? You got something better to do? Here's to you, man. Fucking noisy tonight. You guys want to hear some bass? Find a new album. I think he wants to fuck with you for a little while. Is that all right?
Got a pretty good thing going so far, it looks like, huh, you guys?
Shit, yeah.
Okay. Just, want to say that, you know, it's been a little while since Metallica was around Greensboro, and a little too long for a lot of you, but, we're back now, and that's the important thing, and I just want to say that, we come in here, see an awful lot of friends, and, awful lot of people to share this tonight, man. It makes us feel great, it really does, you guys. Thanks for sticking by us, you know? Been away for a while, but thank you. We appreciate it, man. So anyway, yeah, enough of that. We're only a little ways in, man. We got a long way to go, so just want you to make sure to keep it up in here tonight, okay? And don't forget to have a good time, man, because that's what we're here for, okay? All of us together, all right? Cannot kill the family. Cheers, man. Thanks for coming down. Yeah! Thank you.
Thank you.
You still alive out there? Fuck. We'll try something a little different, okay? Come on, pussies. Watch your fucking chickens. Where are we fucking going?
fuck's going on, man? You guys are tired already. What? Jason says you guys were fucking as quiet as his grandma's house. You guys better show us different, motherfucker. All right. I think we already went over this, though. Everyone in here's got the And Justice for All album, right? Or maybe you got the CD. Cassette. 8-track. Kick drum. I hate that. Well. I don't know if we should play anymore, man. Yeah, yeah. Well, what I gotta say here is about this album, we pulled out a bunch of shit on it. Made it into one big pile of shit, so if you guys know this shit, use it, man. Don't just fucking sit there. Sing along, dance along, do whatever the fuck you feel is right. All right! We'll be right back.
the fuck?
Oh, God.
How you guys doing, huh?
You wanna go for 27 in a row then? Huh?
I think this makes 29, man.
Does anybody wanna join Kirk and me later for a few beverages, or what do you say? I know it's one day short of the fucking weekend, but that doesn't make a fucking difference, does it, huh? Well, you know what? Kirk fucking just told me that Jason invited all you guys back to the hotel for a big party in his room later. Jason's staying in 666 at the Sheraton, okay? So just go there. Welcome to with open legs. Anyway, enough fucking comedy shit. Have you guys ever heard of Deep Purple here, man?
Thank you.
forever trust you.
Thank you.
It's nice and quiet. You guys ready to go home, right? Are you fucking sure? Can Sirius say, fuck you, James? Very nice fucking bunch of people here. Well, I bet you some old shit's gonna get you guys hepped up, huh? But you know what? I don't even know if you guys even got the fucking first album, do you? What the fuck is it called? You guys know the words? We'll soon find out. Adrenaline is such a fool! Crashing all around! Acting like a maniac!